Hello everybody, my name is Lalamander, aka Shwimplay. Today we are continuing Battleborn. Oh, I don't know what to do. Let's go here.
Access the command menu to check out stats, manage the Battleborn at your disposal, or customize your gear. I imagine you'll be spending a lot of time here, so I spruced the joint up a bit. Really proud of how it turned out. Thanks, Nova. You're welcome, Battleborn.
I like her.
The Battleborn information page provides an at-a-glance overview of your comrade's talents, character rank progress, and other vital details.
Huh.
Want to look over your Helix choice?
Oh, yeah, I don't know what I just did. He's cool. She's cool. Sith Lord. Sweet. Oh, you're the one from the trailer, aren't you? Yeah, you're the one from the trailer. You're cool. Whiskey Foxtrot? You're kidding me. Remember that.
Perhaps you had some companions in mind for your first mission. Or maybe you're more of the lone wolf type. Either way, you can specify mission parameters and squad mates here, or opt to handle a mission on your own.
Need the prologue? Do normal. Okay, this is pretty good so far.
The UPR's got a big problem.
Yeah.
A rogue Magnus AI has seized control of one of their old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh, well then, we're all going to die. Lovely.
At least he's optimistic.
Salutations! I hate you!
Okay, that was cool.
The mining colony's just up ahead. And that's where you'll find Isaac, the former manufacturing magnate of Minion Robotics, and newly installed administrator of Fort Akaban. The UPR's gonna owe us big for this one.
This is a force field. Subtitles.
Attention minions! My douchebag sensors are going all kinds of bonkers. It appears one or several douchebags have infiltrated the facility. The algorithm must be processed. Send them packing.
I'm safe. That evil laugh is freaky. I... Okay, let's go. I'll just die. Thank you. Oh my god.
Who buy a stronger skull?
Oh god. No.
System's failing.
Okay, I'm alive. I'm not even gonna ask what that was. Alone health.
Expect the bill for that bullet.
Pretty easy. I'm gonna die. I didn't know I had a certain number of lives.
Dang.
What was that? Stop moving.
The AMC thanks you for dying.
Oh, do I have to destroy these things? Oh my God. Jesus Christ, what are you? Somebody's gonna have a bad time.
Howdy, persona non grata. That's Latin for person or people that I am about to kill. Fort Akaban belongs to me, and you'll have to pry it from my cold, dead, never alive metal glove like, not actually hands, hands.
Oh, God. Oh God. Oh God. It's like a creeper. And there's too many. I don't want to hug. No hug. I don't want to hug. Am I supposed to like get up there? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oh God. Oh no. What's going on? Oh God. This is weird.
You disgust me.
Yeah, they really do.
Ah.
Who are you? What? For my kneecaps. Oh my god, he's powerful. Help me, help me, help me. Oh, good lord.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. System's failing.
I'm losing health, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Hello! I'm alive. Oh god, no. I did not ask for you to come up here. Because I run or jump. What's with this effect thing? Oh, it's like a... You do a slowness thing, don't you? Teleport. That's what those things are. Things, how he shoots. Can I shoot them? No. Why is there two? When did two come in? When were there two? Hopefully you're right. Alright, bruh, let's fight. 1v1 me. Are you scared? That's not a good strategy. What are you guys doing? just one more. We can do this, we can do this. No, I cannot. All your money. This game now.
Good ratings.
Say, why the heck do we keep the shards powering security gates?
Weird dude. No. Hey, don't you do that.
So I guess you're really hell-bent on handing me my ass, huh? Well, if you want a piece of this, Magnus, you'll have to get through Jeff, my most violent S1 Sentry unit. He's a little eccentric, but crazy lethal. Say, Jeff? Got some pukes coming your way, I'd just love you to kill, and I'd like...
I am Arachnus, the Spider King, Lord of all spiders.
No, not today, okay? You're not a Spider King, you're an S1 Sentry unit, and your name is Jeff.
Arachnus!
Oh my god, Jeff, Arachnus, whatever, just kill them already, okay?
Nuh-uh.
The facility is equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of bliss bugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
Maybe. Where do I go now? Oh, okay,
I'll be
Dang, it takes a long time to reload. Some better weapons. Wait. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay then.
Cough! Cough! Ah! Poison gas! Lethal to giant spiders! I better kill these clowns!
Oh my god. You are a boss I do not want to be around. That's who you are. Jesus Christ. God, imagine someone having arachnophobia having to fight this guy. Okay, this guy is weird. Don't kill me. I only have one health. No. Are you serious right now? Are you serious? Oh god.
Just gave birth, fellas.
Why do we need to know? Because you're weird. Take care of the little ones.
Oh, how shameful!
Oh god, it's lagging. Jesus Christ, a lot of damage is being done. Alright, fight me.
Bastard sentry out of the building before he upgrades. But be careful. Close quarters is no place to engage a walking death tank. Here's a thought. How about the fumigation system?
Fumigation system? Got it. I can't die. I have a family. Oh no. Just run, yes. Oh god, no. Oh no! Just do it.
Stop the clock! Oh dear! System's failing!
Oh god.
Oh yeah. It's spider time.
Oh no. He upgraded, didn't he? I'm trying. You're not letting me escape. Run. God, I'm losing health. Help.
Arachnus summons the brood.
Arachnus?
Emulation matrix compromised.
What do I do? No, I'm trapped. Oh god. You're trapping me. Oh god, no. Just let me run. Just be careful. Don't step on any traps. Okay.
Go get him, broodlings.
Jeez, no. Just be careful. You can survive. You know your strategy. Reload while I'm running. This better be the final boss, or I'm gonna be so angry. Don't.
Public school student!
I don't know what I'm doing. No! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Christ. How do I get out?
Spider legs, assemble!
Gotta be careful of your surroundings. Gotta be careful of your surroundings. Please don't. Alright, let's go.
Just retreating! Make for the fumigation controls, quickly!
Got it.
Attacking's no good! Those shields have to go! Activate the fumigation system!
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to just kill this guy, man. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, get this thing, whatever it is. You are not supposed to be near me.
You disgust me!
Exactly.
Behold, spider babies!
Oh god, I'm trapped. My head hurts. that's all the time I have for this one, guys. I will continue it in the next one. Hopefully I'll pass. So, oh my god. They keep getting trapped. That's the problem. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Okay then. Nice.